So when should you have a professional roofing company inspect your roof? There's a few different times that you're going to have your roof inspected during the life of your home ownership. First and foremost is you want to have your roof inspected at least once per year, even if you don't suspect there's any damage. And during that inspection process, you want to make sure you document the condition of your roof with photographs so that you have a rolling register of what condition your roof is in each year. Now, whether that's you doing that, if you're comfortable getting up onto your roof, or if it's a professional doing it, you want to make sure that you have a checklist to follow. And we can help provide that for you if you'd like. Only climb up onto your roof and inspect it yourself if you're comfortable doing so, and if you take appropriate safety precautions. It can be risky and dangerous to walk on a steep sloped roof. The second time you want to have your roof inspected is before you list your home for sale. During the home sale process, the roof will be inspected, and if it's in bad condition, there's no way to get around that. So it's advisable to know that information in advance. So have a professional roofing company come out and give you an inspection and a report. Most professional roofing companies out here in Denver will do that for free, even if you don't suspect there's any damage. Third, before you have solar panels installed on your roof, we do recommend having your roof inspected. If your roof is in bad condition, or if it's old, or if you have storm damage, you should have your roof replaced before the solar panels go on. It can be expensive to remove the solar panels and then put them back on if you put the panels onto an old or damaged roof. It can cost nearly $300 per individual panel. So check your roof out before you put those panels on. Fourth and finally is you want to have your roof inspected after a hail or windstorm. We get a lot of hail and we get some wind storms out here in Colorado, and that damage can shorten the life of your roof. And you want to address that ideally soon after the storm, because hail damage in particular, it can compound over time and it can result in quicker damage the further you wait after the storm. So get it inspected, within a few months after the storm, ideally even sooner, and get out in front of that storm damage. Like I said, most professional roofing companies, most good ones out here in Colorado, will inspect your roof for free, even if you don't suspect there's any issue with the roof or any damage, even if your roof is on the newer side. We can assist you with that at Solvista Roofing. We have roof inspection checklists. We can help document your roof with photographs. So check us out and give us a call, and happy roofing.